In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this animation in 8 minutes. Let's create a text object. Tab to edit the text. Shift D to duplicate, and R, X, and 90 to rotate the mesh 90 degrees on the X axis. S to scale, and G and Z to move the 2022 text object upward. Let's bevel and extrude the text objects. This would be a good angle to render. Let's press Shift A to create a mesh circle. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. S and Y to scale on the Y axis. G and X to move on the X axis. Let's convert the mesh circle to curve. I'll create a UV sphere with 3 segments and rings. Shift D to duplicate. Let's select the first UV sphere and add a particle emitter. Let's add an emission shader for the particle mesh. Please use Eevee with Bloom. Let's add a follow path constraint. We need to increase the particle life to 250 to match the end frame count. I'll add a metallic material for the text objects. Let's add a plane, scale it, and move it upward. I'll duplicate the second UV sphere and apply a unique material. Let's repeat the particle emitter addition process for the plane. I'll make the plane particles to move a bit faster than the text one. I'll change the plane particle's color to reddish-orange. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching. Happy New Year, everyone!